Hi everyone, I'm Melanie Reddick.
Hi everyone, my name is Anafi Walker.
And this is HTTV's Playlist. So this week, we're going to be talking about Tyler, the Creator's newest album, Igor, as well as our go-to songs for this week. So let's get started with Igor.
Well, Igor by Tyler, the Creator was released May 17, 2019. It's his sixth studio album.
Wow.
Yeah, he's really doing his thing from Flower Boy to now this.
Yeah.
Completely different vibe. This album features artists from Kanye West to Lil Uzi Vert. So this album really is about falling in love, being obsessed with the person, and then falling out of love and trying to remain friends. I really love this album, and I thought it was really great. What's your favorite song?
My favorite song is Gone Gone / Thank You. It's like a two-part song. And it's like a mix between like that happy and sad. You have the sad with him saying, you know, my love is gone, but then it's happy because it's like very upbeat, surprisingly. And I was actually really shocked because CeeLo Green apparently sings the chorus,
no
which
way.
I didn't know. And we're actually gonna have a listen right now. So, yeah. Whether it's rain or shine, I know I'm fine for now. My love's gone. My love's gone. Isn't that insane?
Crazy. Like, I didn't even know that was him.
Right. I didn't even know until like I was like looking up the song, like listening to the lyrics, and I saw it was CeeLo Green singing it, which is insane. But what is your favorite song on the album?
So my favorite song on the album is I Think.
This was a good one.
Really good.
Yeah.
I love this so much. It was one of the first ones I actually listened to by mistake. So, I was like, oh, this is a bop, this is a vibe.
Yeah.
It makes you want to, you know, it's a very summer song.
It is.
Makes
yeah.
you want to, like, you know, drive in the car, windows down, all my friends, and just turn it up loud.
Yeah.
And just go. So looking at the song, Genius says that the song is released about Tyler's mental health, feelings in a romantic relationship, and how he feels vulnerable, and he wants, and he starts to believe in love. Fun fact on the song: Solange is actually on the song.
Oh wow!
She is the background vocals, and Tyler shouted her out on his Twitter. They did this song in Italy, in like a little, I think like a lake or something
around
that area. So
that's
yeah,
cool.
Solange is on this album. I also listened to her new album that just came out, really great. And we're going to go to our
go-to songs for this week. Yeah.
So this week I have one of my favorite songs. It's Vibing Out by FKJ. FKJ is a French producer /
instrumentalist.
There we go.
Okay.
Instrumentalist. This song features this wonderful woman that does not have a name that can be pronounced. So we're gonna put it here. Yeah, don't know
very
where she got that
yeah.
from. Very interesting, very different.
Yeah.
So, she really killed the song. Her vocals are like so mellow and very relaxing. It's really of a lo-fi type of song, you know, that's really popular now these days.
Yeah, definitely.
So, let's take a look. And it's in the way you do when you move so swiftly. So that's the song, and the visuals of the music video is amazing.
It really is.
So what did you think?
I like the song a lot. I was actually like really shocked because it is so like, you know, mellow and kind of like, I don't know, you have to like get into it, but I feel like the visuals like really helps like you get into the song.
Yeah.
So definitely I would give it a watch and like watch the full thing if you guys have the time. But
yeah.
Moving on, I'm gonna talk about one of my favorite go-to songs of the week. So it's actually Perfect Day by Gabby Hanna. How I've missed this, such a perfect day. Just two misfits sharing kisses. And after all this time, you give me butterflies, butterflies. Months go by, I still get butterflies, butterflies. If you guys don't know, Gabby Hanna is a YouTuber, and she was formerly known as The Gabby Show. And what really surprised me was how good she was, because a lot of YouTubers nowadays are like trying to become like artists. I don't know if you know Tana Mojo, she puts out songs that are controversial, but Gabby's like really doing her thing. And basically the song is about, you know, she goes on a date with a guy and then she goes over his house, she takes a shower, and like the hot shower, you know, puts steam in like the, on the mirror, and he leaves her a message saying like, oh, I love you, in like a heart. And then she realizes that's not his handwriting, which means alludes to the fact that like there was another girl there that had wrote that message for him. So she's kind of like talking about how he had ruined her perfect day because, you know, he didn't erase this message and she saw it and obviously ruined everything.
That's some tea.
Yeah, it's really deep. It's a deep song, and there's also a really deep music video that goes with it. So definitely check it out.
So my next song that I will be talking about is You Say, by Golink. You say, wanna party all day. You say, need it, love it, from it. So this song features Ty the Creator once again, and another artist I've never heard of, called Jay Prince. He's a East London-based rapper. Never heard of him, but you should definitely look him up, because I'm definitely going to look him up also. Mm-hmm. This song is kind of different from Golink's normal vibe that he's always giving, like rapping with, like, you know, you get him talking about.
Yeah.
So this song is more of a tropical Caribbean vibe, and honestly, it's really great, and it's really different for Golink and for Ty the Creator, because he has never done anything like this before.
Never heard anything like Caribbean from him, but I'm definitely into that. I love some like Caribbean reggae music.
So yes,
and definitely.
For Tyler, this is so different. He's really like putting himself out there this year.
Yeah,
from Igor to now this. Like, I wonder what else he's gonna be on now. So your next song.
Yeah. So my next song is probably my favorite for this month, because it is Pride Month.
Happy Pride.
And it's called Nails, Hair, Hip, Heels, and it's by another YouTuber, Todrick Hall, but this is no shock coming from him, because he always puts out music and he's really good at it. But this song just like the next level. Like, you guys have to watch the music video. As a matter of fact, we're gonna play a short clip right now. Girl, I don't dance, I work. I don't play, I slay. I don't walk, I strut, 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 and then sashay. But I don't work for free. That's not the tea, hunty. So make it rain on me, and I might let you see. What you gonna let them see? My nails, hair, hips, heels. Nails, hair, hips, heels. Nails, hair, hips, heels. Nails, hair, hips, heels. My nails, hair, hips, heels. Nails, hair, hips, heels. Nails, hair, hips, heels. Nails, hair. So that was the music video. What did you think?
I honestly love this music video, the colors, the choreography. It's honestly better than his other song that's really a bop, Beats with RuPaul.
That was really good. To top that is
crazy.
Says a lot.
It says a lot. So with this song, like the color, like I said, the colors, the visuals, the choreography, like it's so good.
And speaking of the choreography, there's actually like a challenge going around where like people are like learning his dance, which there are a lot of steps. So I applaud people who can actually do that.
We're gonna do it next.
Yeah,
we're gonna just
maybe we'll see. But it's so good. Like, you guys have to watch the full thing.
Yes.
It's everything. Definitely, maybe not the first song you would play like driving in the car, but if it was on at a club, like
you're definitely
that's
there,
it.
Like shaking yourself.
It's everything. Everybody's gonna get up, go to the dance floor. But all right, now that we told you guys our favorite songs, we'd love to know what your favorite songs are of the week. So make sure to leave a comment on our Instagram and Facebook. Also located there will be a link to a Spotify playlist with all these songs. Make sure you guys check it out.
I'm Anafi Walker.
I'm Melanie Ruddock, and we'll
catch you next
time.